This video is entitled Our Dream, the raising of a log cabin. And here we have the two greatest brothers in the world, John Safranek and Andrew Safranek. Two bums are supposed to be down in the woods cutting off trees with their son baby while they're listening to the radio. Actually, take a look at this. They have been busy. They came here early this morning, even before Gary and I came. In a little while, we're going to see Andrew become Squirrel Man. He climbed 60 and 70 foot trees about, I'd say at least 30 foot up. Puts a rope around them, notches them, and they're pulled over by Gary's truck.
She's trapped in it, eh?
It's pretty incredible.
Get a picture of the massive beast loading its log.
This is a special request of Andy's. Okay, now John will accompany me to do some final tree selection of which ones we're going to try to save.
He's going to ax the ones you want to save.
Squirrel man. Mountain. When you get to the top, turn around. Hi, little bed. You at the top of the mountain?
Yeah.
Now, sweet little John will accompany me over.
Glasses on.
So we can pick out
green crap all over.
What do they have?
Fungus.
There's fungus among us. Here comes Gary. They went to get Bubba's train chainsaw. Everybody run! Here's the contractor. Here's our contractor. Looky here, baby.
You know what kind of mixture goes in there?
Still.
Yeah.
I guess he doesn't want to be recorded. Hey, Bomba.
I'm not sure.
Say hi.
Hey. We got Pawnee and Poland too. He needs work on it.
John. Gabby can laugh her butt off when she's watching this tonight.
Awesome. Right, very photogenic.
Huh?
Right, very photogenic.
You're beautiful, babe. Is that your chainsaw?
Mm-hmm.
You know how to run it?
Of course.
You chopped a lot of trees down? Chopped a lot of trees down? Hey, Dad. Some bird didn't like your car.
Well, here we are, and Gary wasn't here earlier when I took a picture of the two sunbathers, so we just wanted to get a picture at the beginning of our video, so you can push the stop button, I'll draw.
This is our property as you round the bend. These are our neighbors, the Otowskis, the Black Mallers, as Gary calls them. Oops, guess they'll never be invited over our house to watch this video. This is Shasha's. Davis's. Sanders is on the corner up there. That's where Towski's can. I'm going a lot slow. It's me. It's bumpy. It's hard to walk. I'm going to put my little squirrel man again and drop another 6 feet. I'm gonna go. be sure what we're going to take out of here if we're going along and spin this. I'm going to back up now and then I'm going to zoom in. Which way? Oh, I'm going to take my hat off. He has no idea that I am this close to him. Let's try to get a perspective here of what he's doing. See that notch in the chin? He's scaring me a little bit right now. I'm going to keep the bar on if you manage. John calls him. The other one seems able to climb and rope and they're able to use tension. He's trying to pull it over. He's taking it over the place, so he's trying to change. That's why the trees are about to take out. My house is too close to this. The trees grow up and they just go for the, toward the sun so they get real high and no branches at the bottom. I don't think they look very nice, but the sun's not going to fall in the house. I'm going to turn back out and let the effect of the tree fall. I'm standing in the same place as when I zoomed in on it. Get away with that. Andy! Better not let Mom see this portion of the tape. Gary, can you get your son? Let me zoom in a little bit. Gary, get little Gary.
He's doing nothing.
He's on the road. Huh? A good way to see how. Feel stressed anymore. We'll try not to get this tree to fall towards some other young trees that are all beautiful maples. Go, boy. The squirrel's a little stressed right now. There's two guys below him now, watching him. This needs to go a little bit higher. I'm going to pull back a little bit on the zoom. He's been a child. Well, I shouldn't say we, although I certainly didn't participate, but even larger trees in there should have been cut down. Bionic squirrel man. Big bad jaw. Big big jaw. Big bad jaw. Oh, he's moving too fast. He's gonna take the rope over now. That's Bumba. I'm gonna take it over to Gary's truck. I'm gonna stop now and I'm gonna get another perspective. Just show you another timber!
Hello. Is he gonna stay in the truck with you when you pull that over? Ooh. Excitement. Look here, little babe. Get real close to the camera.
Hey.
You're beautiful.
I'm in here.
Mm-hmm.
Line it up.
Andy's now starting to knot the tree. I just can't just get this stuff in the Bumba. Day one, day two. John. Are we too close, Bumba?
Can you lock it in?
Yeah, it's about to check in. The engine's starting. Yeah, you just expect me when you work. I'm sorry, zoom in. I don't even know what unit is there. Perspective of this tree. Let's give you a perspective of the tree that he just cut down.
Can't put that away yet. Still got part of that one.
Okay, we'll get one more. Timber! Andy. Only if you promise that on the next one you'll do your squirrel man routine. Okay. Before you climb it, okay?
I'll waste that tape. You're trimming that up?
Yeah.
Andy's job boss here.
Now that sucker's split in the middle,
yeah.
It really is. Just took control of everything. Oh my god, Bumble with the chainsaw. Ah! God, that's a good high! On the head, chainsaw. In the middle of all this chaos, we have my sweet little babe. Back up a little bit. He likes to climb up this cow dirt. I've been watching Squirrel Man too much. down. Here's Squirrel Boy. Make your squirrel noises. Come on, you promised. You promised. Come on, do it again. Do it again. Come on, do it again. Come on, baby. Annie, I'm so close to your face with this camera. I can see all the stress in your face.
Owly!
Put that down.
Owly, owly, owly!
Are you up there? Make another squirrel noise for me. Come on.
Oh, shit. I don't want to die.
Oh, that's real pleasant to have on my recording. I didn't say to move like one. I just said to make a noise like one. I keep zooming in and out to get a perspective. How high he is.
Pull on that rope a little.
John. Can you make any noises? Hey, little babe. Are you working on our house?
Yeah.
You trying to?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
You are.
Yeah.
You're really working, aren't you? Is it a? It's hard, huh? Hard work.
Yeah. Good work.
Get another perspective with my property. My house is gonna be right in here.
Can't move in.
Make me, Squirrel Boy.
When a tree drops on your skull, you'll be wanting me.
Gary's doing what he does best. Nothing.
Yeah.
I'm laughing so hard I can't. But Jake, look at him. He just stands there and looks at me and he did all the work. Oh, God.
Come on, get out of here.
And here, where's John? Look, see, John's doing all the work. Okay. It's gonna be so nice.